just as I ended the YGFTP, which I was not expecting. I didn't even look at the title. I just seen the YG, and I knew, I didn't know what the song was. I just knew that I heard some shit about it. So then I go right to Lil Baby. He released something like, I don't know, a little earlier. I think it's like 10 hours ago from when I'm seeing it. So I'm going to go right into that. It's called The Bigger Picture. Like, I didn't even say the name of it last one, that FTP. But this Lil Baby, the bigger picture. Say their names. All right, let's go.
Protests and growing national outcries continue over the death of George Floyd.
Last night, people protesting in Minneapolis escalated as demonstrators were lashed by tear gas and rubber bullets.
The main message here
is that they want to see those officers involved.
They want to see those officers arrested.
Trade my 4x4 for a GC3, ain't no more free Lil Steve. I gave him chance, a chance, a chance again. I even told him please. I find it crazy the police to shoot you and know that you dead, but still tell you to freeze. Fucked up, I seen what I seen. I guess that mean hold him down if he say he can't breathe. It's too many mothers just grieving. They killing us for no reason. Been going on for too long to get even. Throw us in cages like dogs and hyenas. I went to court and they sent me to prison. My mama was crushed when they said I can't leave. First I was drunk, then I sobered up quick when I heard all that time that they gave to Talib. He got a life sentence plus. We just some products of our environment. How the fuck they gon' blame us? You can't fight fire with fire,
up, right?
I know, but at least we can turn out the flames.
They'll wake your ass up.
When they said I can't leave.
Hopefully.
First I was drunk, then I sobered up quick when I heard all that time that they gave to Talib.
I never forget my best friend. This dude told me, was like 25, he already had kids. I mean, he said he's more comfortable inside the walls than outside of the walls. I'll never forget it. I was sitting in the Cutlass right next to him. He told me that. I couldn't believe it. It hurt me deeply. He done lived so much of his life behind the walls. He was more comfortable being behind the walls than outside of the walls from when he was about 18 years old. So that hurt me deeply. And you don't want that.
He got a license plus. We just some products of our environment. How the fuck they gon' blame us? You can't fight hyenas. I went to court and they sent me to prison. My mama was crushed when they said I can't leave. First I was drunk, then I sobered up quick when I heard all that time that they gave to Talib. He got a license plus. We just some products of our environment. How the fuck they gon' blame us? You can't fight fire with fire, I know, but at least we can turn off the flames on. Every color person ain't dumb, and all whites not racist. I be judging by the mind and heart, I ain't really in the face. Fuck up the way that we living is not getting better, you gotta know how to survive. Crazy, I had to tell all of my loved ones to carry a gun when they going outside. Stay in the mirror whenever you drive, overprotect and go crazy for mine. You gotta pay attention to the sign, seem like the blind following the blind. Thinking about everything that's going on, I boost security up in my home. I'm with my kind, if they right or they wrong. I call them now, he'll pick up the phone, and it's 5 in the morning, he waking up on it. Tell them wherever I'm at, then they coming. I see blue lights, I get scared and start running. That shit be crazy, they post to protect us. Swords and handcuffs and arrest us. Why they go home at night, that shit messed up. Knowing we needed help, they neglect us. One of them who gon' make them respect us. I can see in your eye that you fed up. Fuck around, got my shot, I won't let up. They know that we a problem together. They know that we can storm anywhere. It's bigger than black and white. It's a problem with the whole way of life. It can't change overnight.
No
but
doubt,
we gotta start somewhere.
Oh.
Might as well go ahead and
speak
start
it, bro.
Here. We didn't have a hell
speak
of
that shit.
A problem together.
No doubt.
They know that we can storm anywhere. That's bigger than black and white. It's a problem with the whole way of life. It can't change overnight. But we gotta start somewhere. Might as well go ahead and start here. We didn't have a hell of a year. I'ma make it count why I'm here. God is the only man I fear. Fuck it, I'm going on the front line. Gon' bust your ass if you come past that gun line. You know when the storm go away, then the sunshine. You gotta put your head in the game when it's crazy. I want all my sons to grow up to be monsters. I want all my daughters to show how to play.
Damn right.
Seem like we losing our country, but we gotta stand up for something. So this what it comes to. Every video I see on my conscience, I got power now, I gotta say something. Corrupt the police been the problem where I'm from. But I'd be lying if I said it was all of them. I ain't do this for the trend, I don't follow them. Altercations with the law, had a lot of them. People speaking for the people, I'm proud of them. Stick together, we can get it up out of them. I can't lie like I don't rap about killing and dope, but I'm telling my young is to vote. I deal with I did cause I didn't have no choice and no hope. I was forced to just jump in and go. This bullshit is all that we know, but it's time for a change. Got time to be serious, no time for no games. Ain't taking no more, let us go for them chains. God bless they soul, every one of them names. It's bigger than black and white.
It's a problem with the whole way of life. It can't change overnight. But we gotta start somewhere. Might as well go ahead and start here. We done had a hell of a year. I'ma make it count why I'm here. God is the only man I fear. They training officers, the killers, then shooting protesters with these rubber bullets.
Boy.
They regular people. I know that they feel us. These scars too deep. They heal us. What happened to COVID? Nobody remember. It ain't making sense. I'm just here to vent. It happened to one of your people. It's different. We get it. The system is wicked. Life can't change overnight.
Boy, getting
we
it.
Gotta start somewhere. Might as well go ahead and start here. We done had a hell of a year. I'ma make it count why I'm here. God is the only man I fear. They training officers, the killers, then shooting protesters with these rubber bullets. They regular people, I know that they feel us. These scars too deep, they heal us. What happened to COVID? Nobody remember, it ain't making sense. I'm just here to vent. It happened to one of your people, it's different. We get it, the system is wicked, just learn how to pick it. Knowledge is power, I swear I'm a witness. I know that I'm gifted, I won't go too deep, cause I'm scared they'll get me. Ain't scared to admit it, some shit I can't mention. It's people who can, well here's the chance. I won't take the stand, but I'll take a stand for what I believe. Must not be breathing the air that I breathe. You know that the way that I bleed, you can be. I never been a fan of police, but my neighborhood, I try to keep peace, so it's only right that I get in the streets. March for a reason, I just don't GP.
Right,
my people die for us to be free. Fuck do you mean? This was a dream. Now we got the power that we need to have. They don't want us with it, and that's why they mad. It's bigger than black and white. It's a problem with the whole way of life. It can't change overnight. But we gotta start somewhere. Might as well go ahead and start here. We done had a hell of a year. I'ma make it count why I'm here. God is the only man I fear. It's bigger than black
Thank
and
you.
White.
Thank you
it's
for
a
this.
Problem with the whole way of life. It can't change overnight. But we gotta start somewhere. Might as well go ahead and start here. We done had a hell of a year. I'ma make it count why I'm here. God is the only man I fear.
Woo. That's what I'm talking about. I got emotional on that right there. Speak that shit. That is 100% fact right there. That whole thing right there is just... Woo. Ooh. Ooh. Let me know what you think about that, cause that was real right there, little baby man. Thank you for that. Thank you. I know this won't ever get to you, bro, but thank you.